coming through here. So, what line was that go?
I should be coming here.
So the trick is on the top end. So you want to, as you are hitting the ball, you want to train your top end like that. So that the ball goes inside. So if you not in the ball, you can just go. They are bright. Too hard. running a bit straighter. Lovely, much better. Good time, yeah. The good thing is when you played it, your back was not at an angle. Your back was still straight, so that it was okay. But if your back was like that, you would have been in trouble. Good. not too short. So whenever it's short of a length, it means that it's going to get it. When you played the shot, so after you played the shot, you were like this. So it should be like that. Yeah, so your hands a little bit in front, and then closed off like that. So this, that ball is there in place. Yeah. Not close to your body, now side view. Not close to your body, away from your body like that. Yes. Yeah. Last round.
Ball, ball. Jim. Jim, ball.
Just a good one.
Jim! Ripat! Ridwan, Ridwan! Oi, Ridwan! Oi, Jim!
Runs in a game, if you play that, no problem. But whenever you're practicing,
one thing to play.
Yeah,
yes.
Edward!
Azim, Azim. Azim! Balde!
Don't try to hit it too hard. Get into your position.
Meditate. Right. The camera not dead.